Hey, Pastor Steve Waldron here. Tom Weiser is one of the best Pentecostal historians in the world, and he specializes in like Oneness Pentecostalism. Fantastic stuff. And he unearthed stuff. I mean, like, he'll say the librarian from Oxford College in the UK just called me. He goes and teaches in the UK every year, does a European tour. And this is William Richards, Oneness Jesus Name Baptist. And just fascinating stuff. It goes Richards on baptism, 1776. This was about the time of William Robinson wrote his Ecclesiastical Researches and a History of Baptism as well. So Richards' views on the Godhead, Richards on baptism, Richards' views on liberty, a biographical sketch of William Richards, early Baptist preaching, Acts 2:38. He's got that. Michael Watson, the dissenter, said in 1697, the General Baptist Assembly resolved that if its members debated the Trinity, they must do so in scripture words and terms and no other terms. And the assembly held that to that position consistently throughout the following century. So William Richards, Jesus Name Baptist, is absolutely a fantastic read. I would encourage you to get this, even if you're not a Oneness Pentecostal, because it may help you see how people are just trying to get back to the scripture to fight through the popish darkness, to fight through Catholicism, to fight through even the Reformation, and just get to sola scriptura, what thus saith the word of the Lord. Fantastic book. God bless you. I'll talk with you later in Jesus' name.